worst player ever. Hey, Chris.
Mm-hmm.
I need a better teammate, bro. Please help me.
I'm sorry, Rocky, but I already said I'm going to GTA.
Yeah, we're going to GTA. Ah! Fuck ass, black fuck ass nigga. Where? Race
on. Small PP nigga.
He ain't here.
Where he at?
He was in my room. That's why you said you think I was gonna get off. He was.
You go ahead and tell him to hop on GTA so I can beat him up with a wrench.
I'm hungry. I didn't eat none all day. You know that. I might make cereal. Should I do that? I'm gonna make some cereal. Alright.
No, I'm playing. What cereal you got?
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Yep, I'll make some cereal right now.
Hold on. First, I'm going to assess it.
Crunch? Oh my god.
Man, that stuff be giving me the bubble guts. Even though I don't have to use the bathroom, it just makes my stomach hurt for some reason.
What? Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
No, like the milk. When I try to drink the milk, it just like kicks
in.
That's
probably because your body can't handle all the flavor, all the goodness inside of that milk.
Ah, goodness, huh?
Yeah, shit. Come on.
What? What you just
said? I ain't said shit.
You said
that
something.
Not me. That was my cousin. No, I don't even got a cousin. Shit, that wasn't even me.
You lying to me, boy.
I ain't lying to nobody. That was Caden.
I feel like you lying to me, boy.
I ain't lying to nobody. It was Caden.
Lying to me, boy.
Ain't that right, Caden?
Yes, sir.
See?
Yes, sir. That's how Caden sounds.
Yes, sir.
What was I gonna do again? Oh yeah.
Kirby.
Oh yeah. Oh, what was the boy's name? I don't know someone's name. There was name.
Sugar
Plate. I named somebody some. I don't know.
We was like the main characters,
bro.
Mom was. We didn't.
I gotta put that song on my Spotify.
Kirby.
I gotta put this song on my Spotify right now. We're talking about Fortnite times.
Yeah, the OG days.
Man, if you was there with Clarence and White was beefing over a girl, oh, that stuff was funny.
Exactly, but didn't that girl end up killing herself or something? Me
and Amon think we killed herself. We made her kill herself. Cause she joined the party and it was just me and the mom. We was playing Minecraft and we was just talking about drugs. She said, "I'm gonna stab myself." And we said, "We don't care. We don't care. we don't care." I said, "Do it." Then after that day, she never went online. I never seen her online.
This nigga Chris gonna go to she probably waiting, Chris. Waiting for you to pop up on social media, right? If you get a hella follower, then she gonna bring that shit up. She gonna be like, "He just told me to kill myself when he was 12 and I was 8 years old." Why did parents like that? The age difference wasn't even the part, but like they were pretty far apart. Like 12 and she was like 8, right?
Nah. They was the same, like almost the same age. I think Clarence was just older by a year.
Clarence
is now 13. I think 13 or 14. I don't know. I'm lost. How old are you, Deshaun?
I'm 14.
Yeah, so yeah, that nigga Clarence is 13. Nigga try to lie. He try to say he was 14, little coon.
I don't know why the fuck niggas lie about the age.
Man, I remember Clarence trying to set up cute 13-year-old boys. Hey, he didn't crop it. That stuff was funny. Cute 13-year-old boys.
Imagine his parents go through his search history the next day.
Well, it's gonna be a parent because his dad died.
Ooh.
This nigga says, "Ooh, he don't say damn."
Nah, but you crazy for Cameron's dog.
I didn't mean it, bro.
You said damn. Seriously? Nah, because Cameron's dog died. And this nigga Deshaun has no filter.
I did. I told you I was cleaning out my controller. I wasn't paying attention.
No, bro. The way that you was talking about his dead dog that recently died, like, not that long ago, is crazy.
Here's, so, what I assume...
That'd have been crazy. He said, Scooby-Dooby-Doo, you want a treat?
I'm gonna just say what I assume happened. So, my dog died the other day, as Sean said. Damn, that's crazy. I don't care. Anyway, I'm gonna dig up your dog's dead body and put it in my garage.
Sound something like it. He said, damn, you serious, right?
Said,
you serious?
Said,
yeah, damn, for real. Damn, you for real?
For real?
Dude, I don't know what Deshaun said, and I laughed.
I said, how your dog? I said, how he doing?
You going to
damn, for real? How you think he feeling right now? And then he said, shut up. And then I tried to stop. I was going to stop. Then he said something. Then I said something. Hello, I think he started cussing me out. I said, shut up. I mean, what did I say?
Probably something along the lines.
I said, what the dog doing? I said, what the dog doing? And then he said,
you're absolutely fucking wrong. You know what the Deshaun looks like? Bum. Chris, you should 1v1 me and Bloody Bastard. I haven't touched it. It's been sitting there rotting. That's why you should 1v1 me. Because I'm better than you at it. Deshaun, you like touching little kids still or no?
Nigga, that was your job all the time, bro.
That was your job. Your job all the time since day one.
I'm not like you.
You're right, you're not. You touch little kids, I don't.
So much cap, you touch little kids, I don't.
Nah, so much cap, you touch little kids, I don't.
Breaking a motherfucker. I'm going to Kazana without getting blown if I got, or fucked up if I got. Come on, bitch.
Can an N-word get some cooch?
You said what?
You heard me.
Can an N-word get some cooch? It's crazy.
Can an N-word get some cooch? Chris doesn't like whenever I say N-word.
Yeah, because if you're going to say it, nigga, then say it.
No.
Okay, then don't say it.
I agree, you should say it, kid.
Chris, we have a seat here. I'm not allowed.
He's in game chat.
Chris is my baby girl. I can't do my pet.
Chris not going to protect himself?
He's in game chat. He can't hear you. You're free to say it.
I'm fine.
Deshaun.
What?
What? Join me.
What?
Join me.
You in a private?
Yeah.
You got any ideas?
I said you can help me make some ideas. I need some help. Like this is supposed to be like a team effort. Huh? Like we could like do like something off of a song, like some gangsta song.
I
want
to try to be a YouTuber, but I want to actually commit to it.
You see, you could commit to it. First, you got to be like me. Start off TikTok. Then, you know, promote the YouTube. Easiest way. Because, look, you gain followers on TikTok, then you promote your YouTube if they want to see more content. Easy.
You right, but I got to be funny. I mean, I'm already funny. I just got to be funnier. Shut up, bitch. You nasty fuck.
You don't have to start from scratch, Caden. Whoever tried that.
Yeah, fucker. Watch your mouth.
Damn.
Yeah,
Caden need a rebirth.
You too, you're not safe. You too.
That is crazy.
Little Nick, get the... Hey, get up on my car, dickhead.
Caden needs a rebirth.
Hmm, this motherfucker tried to light my car on fire, so I ran up under my
plate. Can I wear a filter? Can you wear a filter?
I'm glad.
Can you wear a filter?
Bro. Chris, I'm in a public session, right? I was leaving the casino because I was about to join, right?
Mm-hmm.
I come outside to a nigga putting gasoline on my fucking car. I put it in his neck. He got in his car and drove off. I punched him right in the back because he was trying to.
Don't hurt me!
Rocky, we gotta put in that work on Fortnite.
Wait.
Shut up! You shot y'all suck on Fortnite.
Me and Chris was legit averaging like over 5 kills a game.
Bro, that was crazy. I said, "Oh fuck."
Oh fuck! And then because Chris was rushing, and I wanted to help him, he said, "Oh fuck!" I didn't notice he was going back. He said, "Oh fuck!" What? There was two niggas in a box. I ran up in there. I slid.
That's not black. And they buff like me. He's an Indian. He's not a black man.
You're on your phone. And your shit is extremely turned down. Let me turn your shit up.
Yeah, I had to go on my phone because my earbuds were tripping, and I ripped them in half.
You ripped them in half?
Yeah.
This nigga.
Chris said that there was a black guy in the battle pass, but it's an Indian dude. Your girl was fucked up last
night. Liar.
The Native American. Indian.
Bruh, you know the Fortnite endgame? Bruh, the Fortnite endgame was my favorite fucking game mode.
The end game?
Yeah, the end game game mode.
I like
it. You can get Captain America's powers.
You can get Stormbreaker, Captain America's shield, Hawkeye's bow. Yo! I'm getting Geralt. I don't care. I gotta get Geralt. I'm getting Geralt and Hulk. Doom Slayer. And maybe Mr. Beast if I'm lucky.
I'm getting Doom Slayer. You're not stopping me.
I just want Geralt. I will spend $300 on this game.
Nigga, where are you gonna get
on
it
Christmas?
From?
On Christmas, I might be able to spend money. If I'm lucky. I'm getting a PlayStation
5. Christmas is like in like a couple weeks, huh?
Yeah, 3-4 weeks. I think it's 4 weeks. Hang on. Let me check. I can tell you the exact precise amount of days. 21 days, right? Mm-hmm. And it's 4 weeks. So far. Rocky, do we have the week before Christmas off or the week after?
Why the fuck would we have the week after Christmas off?
Because we have the week of Christmas and then I think the week after.
That's normally how it is. You got a week, it's like Christmas, then you got a week
we
after.
We have a week and then we get Christmas and then we have another week to enjoy our Christmas presents.
Then y'all take y'all little bummy asses right back to school.
Shut up. I'm gonna turn off your light so I can't see you. I'm sorry to look at it. Yeah, we have the week out. Thank God. Something that I don't want to go to school for is I think this week I have some normal tests in my classes, and then the next week I have to take the freaking final. No one's gonna take no final.
Pain.
Senior year, we don't gotta worry about anything, thankfully. Like, the seniors literally just, like, almost always get to go on this one. I'm gonna have like three periods off.
Shut that
going on. I'm gonna have three classes from junior year. You hear me, Rocky?
Yeah.
Oh, Deshaun.
To get out of high school, it's already.
Yeah, what's up, Chris?
Deshaun, we go to school this week, right? Then after that, what you call him? We don't go to school.
No. first 2 years of high school suck, but...
Well, for me, I think so, yeah, because you go to school. I do tests this week. Like, on Wednesday, I do the big test day.
This week?
Nigga, Kaden, we went to school before you, so obviously.
What?
Like, our days are different.
Did you go to school 2 weeks before us or something?
Yeah.
You just flipped me off.
I think Cameron also does.
You nasty biz, I'll show you some.
Turk!
Where did Amon go?
I don't know. Probably
from the other side.
There he is, Turk.
Where'd you do?
He's been gone for like 2 whole hours.
Flip me off, I'll fucking dare. Flip me off, and I'm gonna show you something.
He ain't gonna last 2 hours, so it's not that.
He ain't gonna last 5 minutes with him off. Put it in reverse, Terry.
Back it up.
Fuck it, I ain't gonna.
Which bundle should I get by Roblox, bro?
Take me in there.
Hey.
Come on, come get me, boy.
Hang on, I need to check something. Doom Slayer is smaller.
You don't miss it.
How small is
he? Yeah.
Get off me!
He's slightly smaller than he actually is.
When
did
you get it?
Like, level 26.
Deshaun, what happened? What's going on?
Look at the glider. Look at the cock and beam.
Yeah.
You nigger!
Yeah, this Doomslayer model is smaller than the actual one.
Obviously, like, it's Fortnite.
Same with... Like, almost every single character from other games are either shorter or taller. Just hitbox. I offered to buy my
groceries. Oh, but it's annoying because he should be larger.
Imagine not having the battle pass.
The battle pass is cheaper.
What the hell?
No, the battle pass been at 950 the longest.
Exactly. Why is Doomslayer in white armor? That looks horrible.
You should see the black one. The black one's the best.
I think I might like the moment better.
The black one's better. His skin is black too.
There's a Native American.
Just call him a
fucking Indian, paladin.
Bro said Native American.
Who the hell is this?
That's one thing I don't like about him.
Remember when Annalie Chopper said, he said, yes, the fuck I do speak English. Fuck you over to speak proper.
I didn't say that shit. Proper?
Keep your hands off me. Keep your... Bitch, get off me.
I like how they... operated this battle
path. You dirty nigger!
You gotta wait 65 days for Geralt.
I just wanna ride.
We have to 65, are you serious?
Hang on, I need to see if...
We might have to buy it. If I get hooked, I might have to buy it.
I just wanna ride.
Can you refresh stuff for Roblox?
I need to ask for money.
Alright, Deshaun. I need some video idea. What should we do? Like, look, I got some certain sounds. Oh, hold on. I'm going CapCut. Let me just. Don't tell me about you hitting me. Get your hands off me. Keep your hands off.
Nigga, hit my head against the wall.
Alright, so like, you know, I got this sound.
Rick Flair, nigga. The power's in my head, nigga. I get a beat to tear, nigga. Three hoes. Try Becca. Three hoes. Try
something like that, it's normally like, you know, like anime where they show like who's stronger or whatever. If you do that, my nigga, you should do GTA characters. If they have one at the top, one at the bottom, oh yeah, please don't take too much, because then you gotta make like a little snippet of them doing something. If you pick them.
Yeah, but you could do a lot. There's a lot of things going on in the sound. Like, you could add a whole different things.
The Pee Wee Herman versus fucking. Oh, yeah.
Joe Toad. Pee Wee Herman versus Joe Toad. Oh, that's bad, nigga. Oh, player, nigga. That's in my head, nigga. It just sell you with weapons. Like, you get one with weapons. Rashawn with hands. One. Rapping. Equal. Oh, that means I need Rashawn for that. Pee Wee Herman versus Young Toad.
Hey, Young Toad, I got an airplane hat on. It was like,
I want to be cool too.
Andrew? Michael?
No, nigga.
That's that shit I don't like.
Alright, so what's another sound I got? I can make an edit. I won't, like I did last time, if you check my TikTok. Excuse me. What is this sound? Oh, yeah. And that's gonna be a dope-ass edit sound. Hold on. Jeez. Okay, that's recommended, What is this? Alright, then what's this sound? Like a finish out again.
The bitch looking like Future. Look at this shit.
What's this sound?
Hurry up, nigga. You're not rushing, bro. Man, bro, stop that.
I could make a series episode, like we can have our actual voices, it's just that y'all gotta use your voices right, you know. Like, you know, use your time, use your, you know, voice acting. No, not using that. I use that sound. This is the edit I made. Yeah, You didn't even see that video? Go on my TikTok. Digital touch matches. The hell?
Nobody yells, if I was you, I wanna
Kidding, what are you doing?
Alright, let's see. No, nobody Kidding, cares
what
about
does that
Jordan
mean?
Wardy, bro. What's your count?
I give a fuck on me,
Kidding. King one, right? Yeah. Uh-huh. Damn. That's some waffle stompers?
Oh no, that's on my keep. You just looked at my pinned videos.
I'm pinning those bitches. Them confusion me. No, I'm just playing.
That's those are the bio ones.
Oh,
yeah, that's
yeah,
the edit.
So let me like it.
You could have been a part of that if he was on. Yeah, W edit. Shut up. The only reason I like that edit so much because I put some time into it. Like,
Goofy,
Uncle Productions.
Alright, so, how should I use?
I gotta whip my whistle.
No. I gotta whip my whistle. Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
I'll murder you.
Don't talk.
Dickhead.
I'll murder you.
Let me know if you need help. I got better goggles than that.
My future.
Looking at. Looking at fun new, butt new. Old hag. You old little bitch. Do you got any ideas, Deshaun?
Of what?
Of what should we do?
Those are so comfortable.
Damn!
What? Is that the only sounds that you have?
I look away for a second and you go, I look
you got
back
sounds?
I see level 46, bro.
I'm just buying these outfits because why not? Why not get them because I got everything in here, bro.
So, you want Doom Slayer, huh?
Yes. I got the Caco Demon. Yeah.
I didn't know. That's from our exclusive lobby. So, how many levels away from
did you find your
him
size?
Are you? Like, negative?
Listen here, poor nigga. I don't like ya.
You flip him. They know.
Hang on, I gotta do just a few things first.
Yes, boss, I see him. Take the shot. Alright. I'll just wait right here.
Yeah. Doom Slayer.
Get it right, dude.
You bought V-Bucks? Ew.
I'm getting old.
Well, not bought V-Bucks. You bought tears. You bought tears. I know something crazy this time. Love you got on Fortnite. They get on Fortnite.
I gotta get up out of here. Oh, I'm getting old.
Where's the word? Where you going, buddy?
Why, hello there. How are you?
Why are you laughing?
Why are you laughing? Why? Why am I my baby?
Oh.
Stupid bitch. Don't
fucking
hit me. Take off, Rocky, bitch.
He got our bite.
Looking through the battle pass, right? I looked on the first emote, and I was doing Slayer doing the first emote in the battle pass.
Y'all suck at Fortnite.
Y'all suck at Fortnite, indeed they do. Nigga thought he was catching me, bitch. That my death was. Like bang bang, a snitch, nigga. Just shit out. Like bang bang.
Give me this money.
Like, baby, why the fuck is your nigga in black chasing me? What did
Get
I
over
do?
Here.
I didn't touch here. The catnip.
Rocky, how did that make
you? You know what? Fuck it, they got cool
shit. Doom Slayer doing that.
Get back. Get back or get bust
boss
back.
Boss man, boss man, boss man.
Indeed. This nigga still coming. What the nigga? He got an extended on him. He got extended.
I'll put a switch on the RPG, keep it fucking with me.
Hey,
are you gonna...
You're the lead.
This nigga can fight. I got 17 rounds. I can't move.
Back up, start leaning that nigga. Lean.
Book.
I can't roll like that. He's gonna break my damn kidney.
What's on your back?
Nah, you little pussy bitch. You was right at a second ago. Oh shit, never mind. He's still that.
Yeah. It's about for the finish, buddy. You ain't make it past 25.
25, bitch. I'm in there 68. Fuck you.
You don't got the body of a 68-year-old.
Hey, by the way,
I got some cream that make me look young. Come here, Sean. Hey, you there?
What?
Come here, Sean. Hey, you got spare change? Spare change?
I cannot hear you.
Spare change?
I ain't playing Fortnite on my PlayStation.
Ow! Rocky, you play PlayStation on your PC?
What does that have to do with anything?
Rocky got the PC.
You don't try to run me over, you little bitch.
What are you playing Fortnite on?
PC.
Just like this shot.
He said PC.
Get down, stay down. Get your ass, let me get off. Oh, let me.
Well, if we do need, we probably need more people for the video anyways. I don't know what video to do.
Hey, look at the bottom left of your screen.
I don't know what video to do, Deshaun. You gotta help me out. If not, what are we gonna do now? Like, go a different game or something?
I'm not playing this on my PlayStation.
You know that one song with the tie
like this? Okay, so what?
If you want to, you can all dress up in black, right? We could be at a funeral.
I'm on PlayStation right now, I gotta wait for it to be on my PC.
We could be at a funeral, we could be at a funeral. It is in black, right? It's gonna show us when we're all black, we're gonna be spinning back, indeed.
With what audio? With what audio?
The first one that you guys said.
This audio? Huh.
Trifecter.
Broad niggas, y'all niggas. That's the shit I don't like. Yo shit. Make believe rapping about my own life. That's rap, nigga.
Yeah, bro, we need people for that. Cause Kid said you want to do something with that sound. What copy my single monsters?
Look,
They copy.
It's not Mama. That's not Mama.
What is this?
It's Mama. It's Mama.
It is not Mama.
Oh.
The Yeti is not Mama. No. No. No.
Octopus! It's the octopus! They copied my single monsters! Octopus! Octopus!
Oh my gosh!
What the hell?
That is crazy!
Well, who the hell had practice? Who was doing that?
Kaden?
Probably Deshaun.
That was Kaden.
What the hell? How were you so good at that, Kaden?
Practice makes perfect.
You wanna explain that, Kaden? How were you so skilled at that?
How are you not? You've been around Tyrone so much, how are you not?
A figment of your imagination?
A figment of your life!
That makes no sense.
Yes, kidding. Kidding.
Tyrone is a figment of your imagination, Kaden. It doesn't exist. It doesn't exist. It is not a real human being.
Rocky, you wanna know how I imagine you look whenever you heard me do that sound?
Don't you dare do that. Oh, you... I want The Rock. I want Dwayne. But I'm too late. No!
He came out twice. In this game and then Black Adam.
If it isn't my creepy silent what friend. Percentage is this shit at?
Okay, I'll
This nigga's gay.
So you like men? Got it. So comprendo.
You're the one that'll be getting groovy. I gotta call my
wife. Where the hell would you get that from?
You're the one letting me get gritty in your cheeks.
Who's that noise? Oh, what the hey, who put this on my back?
You know what Deshaun looks like?
Hey, nigga, alright, don't do it, don't do it. I got a lot to live for.
You know what Deshaun looks like?
Bitch, get the fuck out of that ear part.
If you don't have the smasher hand in Fortnite, then you're doing it wrong.
Yeah, you throw all those bombs in your back.
Please, Chris, come here. Chris, let me look at me before I die.
What you
Chris,
mean?
Chris, look
what
at me
mean?
Before I die. Let me see if
damn!
I
damn!
Since when do you have that?
I've been at it, bro.